Welcome back. Let's take a look at stage rollout. I'm going to show you a quick demo where I'm going to stage rollout a user, and the user is going to move from a federated authentication model to a cloud authentication model. But before we look at the stage rollout, let's look at how the user would log into portal.office.com today. So traditionally, the user would just sign in to his portal and would be redirected to his ADFS page in this case. He would complete authentication here and then get access to the application. Now, let's stage migrate this user. So I would log in as an admin to the Azure portal and enable stage rollout. Today, I have three options for stage rollout. One is password hash sync with seamless single sign-on. Second is pass-through authentication with seamless single sign-on, or I could just do either of them without doing seamless single sign-on. In this tenant, you can see I've turned on password hash sync and seamless single sign-on for stage rollout. We do not support turning on password hash sync and pass-through authentication together. You would probably get an error if you try to do that. Now, let's add the user part of the stage rollout. So I go to password hash sync and click on manage groups. I'm going to add a group next, which has the user that I previously accessed the application with. So the user is part of the stage rollout group. I'm going to add this group here. It has successfully added the group for stage rollout. I'm going to do the same for seamless single sign-on. Once I have successfully added the group into both PHS and seamless single sign-on, I'm going to now test if the user has been staged rolled out. But before that, some caveats. The first group that you add should not have more than 200 users. You're testing stage rollout, so you always start with a small bunch of users in a group. Now, let's test the user signing into the application. You previously noticed when this user signed in, it sent the user to his ADFS sign-in page. Since we enabled this user for stage rollout, it no longer sends the user to his ADFS sign-in page, but he's asked to enter his password. This is his cloud sign-in page. Since the user was enabled for password hash sync, you would just enter your credentials and sign into the application. You can see how simple it was to use stage rollout to migrate a group of users from federation to cloud authentication. You could use stage rollout to test your applications against PHS or PTA, and then make a final cut over to cloud authentication. So go out, test this feature, and happy migrations.